only tax our paper and ink, they even tax our playing cards and dice.
Very well said, Mr. Porter. Perhaps even more outrageous than taxing basic games and recreation was the reason given. Apparently, we owed a debt from the French and Indian War. A grave insult, since it was our fathers, brothers, and